Mr. David Gordon, I'm Mr. Chairman of the Congress of IDF. Today I'm going to talk to you about e-distribution on the public portal. And in this session, I'm going to focus on policy and procedure. Another session after this, I'm going to actually do a demonstration of how we initiate the lead, what happens on our side, what happens on the other side. But in this one, I'm going to go through the policy, the procedure, the timeline, and we'll take it from there. So let's start with, first of all, why we even do this in the first place. Why do we have to lead to others? We like to get leads from them. We like to get the deal registration. Why are we giving up lots of money to work with the public? First of all, there's a number of hurdles where we do this. This is not comprehensive, but these are the most popular reasons for attaching our lead to the public. message is a